Good morning, student. Welcome back to Gokuldas Public School Structured Based Online Classes. Dear student, I hope everyone is fine at home and you are studying well at home also. Today, we will start revision of chapter number 4. Okay, earlier we have completed chapter 1 revision. Today, we will start revision of chapter number 4 chapter 4 houses around us. Dear student, you have to write and learn it also. आपको लिखना भी है और याद भी करना है, ठीक है? You have to write and learn it. First, this is revision 1 of chapter number 4. We will start with take the correct option. Take right the correct option. First one, the construction of a house does not depend on. First option, the climate of a place neighbors around the house. Okay. Take the correct option. Question 1. First, the construction of a house does not depend on. Option A, the climate of a place. Option B, the materials. Option C, the budget available. Option D, neighbors around the house. So, option D is correct. Neighbors around the house. The condition of a house does not depend on neighbors around the house. Okay? And you have to write this revision in homework section. आपको ये revision homework part में लिखना है. Okay? You have to write this revision in your homework section. Homework section में आपको ये revision लिखना है और learn करना है. And write down in good handwriting and do neat and clean work. Okay? So option D is correct. Neighbors around the house. The construction of a house does not depend on the neighbors around the house. Second one, second, ऑप्शन ए पक्का हाउस, पक्का हाउसेस, ऑप्शन बी कच्चा हाउसेस, ऑप्शन सी फ्लैट्स, ऑप्शन डी बंगलोस। ओके, मड एंड बैम्बू आर यूज्ड टू मेक कच्चा हाउसेस। ओके, सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट। मड एंड बैम्बू आर यूज्ड टू मेक कच्चा हाउसेस, सो टिक ऑन ऑप्शन बी। And third, a person who makes the plan flats are is a weak house. It is true. Then the floors must be swept and mopped every day. Read it once again. The floor must be swept and mopped every day. Yes, it is true. Okay. And D, the house is in hot areas. Okay. you have to write this question answers twice time in your notebook. You have to write twice time in your notebook and learn. First question. What are the factors that determine the type of house that we should build? Okay, as you have already read this chapter, I know everyone knows the answer. There are three factors which are responsible for the factors that determine the type of house that we should have to build. First, the climate of a place. Second, the budget available to us, and the material to be used. So, the factors that determine the type of a house of a place affect the construction of a house. first letter capital, the climate of a place. Houses have thick walls. Okay. Full stop. In cold areas, houses have sloping roof, right? Correct spelling of sloping. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.